Okay, so apparently, you stick baking soda, catch a bottle, screw the cap on, shake it up.
Oh my gosh!